San Diego State will be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 29-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Throws.
That's great execution. Quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
From their own 49-yard line. First down. And now he's got room to run. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
Brought down at the 31. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. There's a strike complete. He's tackled at the 24. The pass is complete for 7 yards, and that'll be a first down.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap, and he threw it right out there. Tyler gets the call. Nice run up the middle. And we'll take a break while the injured player is attended to.
That makes it 7-6.
From the 20-yard line, it's second down. There's a strike complete. He's down.
Makes the tackle. Call it a gain of 4 yards. Third down.
Takes the ball inside. He's taken down at the 16-yard line.
They're going to come up short here on this third down. The defensive line did a great job of getting some penetration, and the overall defensive effort was big there to set up this fourth down.
They'll line it up for the field goal. Utah State is looking to go up by 3. Kicks away, and he's got it. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Caught at the 8. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 34-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. So the Aggies had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
Throws complete and he stopped immediately. That'll be a 7-yard pickup.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. Big opening. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. For the 20. For the 10. Touchdown Aztecs. The halfback got the carry and weaved through that defense for a score.
He found some daylight and took off for 6.
Yeah. He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a quick three-play, 66-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. So our score, 7-3. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. They'll bring him down at about the 31. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle made around the 44-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 13 yards. First down.
He throws it. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers, so that was a really good effort.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 44. Complete. He's got room. And he's taken down right around the 48-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
He heaves it to the end zone. Touchdown, Aggies. Trying to go up by three. They'll kick the extra point. And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Bird takes it from the six. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Steps out of bounds. Around the 32-yard line. Second and six. Ball on the 32-yard line. And he's tackled at the 40. Makes it to the 47. From the 47-yard line, it's first down. Zips it to the back. He's brought down in the open field.
Defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
From the 34-yard line, first down. That's going to do it for the first quarter. We got a good one so far. So the Aggies with a three-point lead. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Down he goes at the 32.
That makes it second and eight.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Tackle right around the 26-yard line. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. They tackle him there, and he's still going to be short. San Diego State can tie it up here with this kick. Kicks up, and he splits the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately.
Hawkins makes the tackle at the 31-yard line.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Quick strike, and he drops it. Quick throw, and they make the stop at the 41.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
From their own 41-yard line. First down. He's going left. And he can't make the catch. Quick throw out to the receiver. And he is drilled at the 41-yard line.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41. Fires it out. And he tackles him hard at the 28-yard line.
Game 13 on the play. First down.
Here's a run up the gut, but nothing going there. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Brought down around the 15-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 15-yard line.
A good play here in the secondary. When the safety commits, he needs to be there at the right time because he's the last line of defense.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. He's going to try and scramble. He lost the ball. It's picked up by the defense.
Once the ball hits the ground, it's a matter of luck and will. And on that play, it was the defensive end who corralled it for his side.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Gets to about the 11-yard line. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. There's a little draw play. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
Call it a gain of 8 yards.
Here's a counter to the right. And they get nice yardage on that run. First and 10. Ball on the 25. Fires out to his wider. And he's shoved out of bounds right around the 32-yard line. Out to about the 35-yard line.
Just a simple draw play here. Back does a nice job of scampering between the defenders for the short gain.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35. Almost intercepted there. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Scrambled. They bring the quarterback down.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Up the middle for a nice game. Make it 100 yards rushing for him.
Fred, you and I talked this week about what we thought he might be able to do against this defense, and clearly he has lived up to our expectation. And I got to believe that his consistency is going to be a big key in determining the outcome of the game.
They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Strike to the receiver. He's tackled around the 32-yard line.
I'd go right back to him. He's got the skills to make things happen, and the defense might not be able to keep up at this moment.
Let's go! Win!
Out of bounds at the 29.
Gain of 3 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
From the 29-yard line, it's 2nd down. Throws to the receiver, and he's got it again. What a play, and that'll set up a 1st and goal.
Regular.
Based on their last visit to the red zone, I'd expect them to take better care of the ball this time around. Quick strike to the receiver, touchdown. Tacks on the extra point. Utah State lines up for the kickoff. Bird fields it at the 7. What a collision! Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just 1 or 2 plays. He's taken down at the 25.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up 2nd and 9.
2nd and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 25-yard line. We've played a half. The Aggies lead 17-10. Welcome back, everybody. 2nd half action about to begin. Caught at the 8. And down he goes at the 29-yard line. Utah State's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers. The way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage, I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
Quick throw to the tight end, and he's tackled right away. From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. He fights forward to about the 40.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
Gains his way to the 49-yard line. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker.
Here we go.
Makes the grab, and he's got the first. Corner. He's at the 30. He goes out of bounds at the 30-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Bring him down around the 14-yard line. Decent run here, right side. This is the eighth play of this drive. Pickup. First and goal, and a touchdown ties it, folks. Just throws this one away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Got his tight end touchdown. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 29. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Tackle made at the 37. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Makes it second and 2.
And they get the sack.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
And he's taken down at the 30. Bird, the return man. Calls for the fair catch. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
And that one's incomplete.
Incomplete pass. Matthews was the intended receiver on that play.
from their own 33-yard line. Second down. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start. Offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
Hit the backfield.
Loss of 3 yards on the play. Third down.
It's third down and a long way to go. Ball on their own 25. Makes the catch and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. And that was a nice stretch for the D there.
Yeah, they really cranked it up a notch on that series.
Hopkins is waiting for the snap. Room around the corner. He's at midfield. Brought down the 39-yard line. Fantastic return. Boy, is he explosive. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Quickly, and it's almost intercepted. From the 39-yard line. Second down. Zips it to the back. And he's tackled at the 35-yard line. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
Let's see if the momentum from that defensive stand carries over to their offense.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. And he's knocked out immediately after the catch.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Quickly, and he's got his man. Tackle at the 16-yard line.
With the reception.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 16.
First down.
Gets it out quickly. So with one quarter remaining, good game here, 17-17. Just about set to get back to the action here in quarter number four in a tie ball game. Tyler on the handoff. They'll knock him down for a loss.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Fourth quarter. It's fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. It's up, and it's through the uprights. Utah State kicks this one off. Gathered in at the 6. Heading for the corner. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 50. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. And down
goes.
Around the 38-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38. To catch it. He's got nowhere to go.
Gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Two down, two down. Right, go, right. Let's go.
He's going to try and scramble. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Drop down. At about the 29-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
Three down. Watch the team. Ready.
Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it.
Was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and one.
The kick is up. And he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. You know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. And they make the stop around the 34-yard line. We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 34-yard line. And it's knocked away.
It's a great job here by the defensive coordinator with his play call. A lot of times you start to maybe think about blitzing linebackers. This time he keeps the linebackers back in position to be able to knock the football away and not give this offense a chance to pick up a first down.
He's tackled at the 45.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Let's go.
Quick pass. He's taken down at the 23-yard line.
First down.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Slings it out there incomplete.
Can't blame him for not hanging on to that pass. He got hit pretty hard.
That makes it second and 10.
The 35.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
And now they're faced with another third and long as they try to convert and move those chains again. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
They might have been able to catch the defense off guard with a play-action pass there, but by going to the ground, they didn't have much of an open.
He unloads it. He hauls it in and gets out of bounds.
That makes it first and goal.
First and goal as they look to take the lead. Just under 2 minutes in the game. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That brings up second and goal.
10th play of the drive. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. So here it is, tie ball game, and we're on the 1 yard line, third down. They come out in a goal line set. Touchdown, Aggies. He makes the PAT.
The kick is good.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. They'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. So the Aztecs were really mistaken if they looked at this game as a gimmick.
Well, they've been in a dogfight the entire ball game. Let's see what they can do with this final drive. They still have time here to be able to pull out and try to get a win.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Scrambling around. They'll bring him down around the 41-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
That makes it
a little over a minute in the game. He's scrambling. Tackle made around the 39-yard line. San Diego State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. He airs it out. And it's caught. Here he goes. Touchdown, Aztecs. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. They just didn't get the snap off in time. Here's the call. And he adds the extra point. Just under a minute left in the fourth quarter, and this game hasn't failed to disappoint. The score knotted at 27. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. These offensive coordinators have done a remarkable job. I think it's going to be who blinks first.
I think both of them right now feel pretty good about what they're trying to do. The challenge for them is not to change the mojo and the rhythm that they've both been able to create.
Under a minute left. Brought down in the open field. Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
That makes it
66.
Come on! down, and he's out of bounds. That play is good for 8 yards and a first down.
Great look from the quarterback to find his receiver and make the quick throw for the new set of downs.
From their own 37-yard line, first down. He chucks it downfield. Intercepted. That's the end of regulation, and this game is still unsettled, so we're going to overtime. And here we are. We played 4 quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime. Makes the grab, and he's got the first.
That's a gain of 14 yards on the play.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 11-yard line. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball.
Number 10 is the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Passes left, gets it out to the halfback, and he's taken down at the 9-yard line. From the 9-yard line, it's third down. Incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped out on
him.
Kicks up, and it's good. The kicker does his job, but now it's up to the defense. They're going to have to stand up and make a big stop.
This is very nerve-wracking for both teams because now anything can happen on this second series of overtime.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Here we go.
Quick throw. And he's tackled at about the 3-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Tries to get around the corner. Tackle around the 1-yard line. He takes it in. So this one's in the books, and we saw a great one here today. San Diego State, 33. Utah State, 30. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.